Alright everyone, welcome back to Young Merlin. So, it seems I got a little ahead of myself, and there's some more stuff I could do out here. I'm gonna go ahead and put on an empty bottle, because we're gonna need that. So, you could just cross this. Like, apparently this just does nothing. Okay, so now that we're across here, I'm gonna take that flower. I'm gonna take some of that water. Now the fairy's gonna tell me that her pal is to the southeast. So let's go investigate that. Alright, we got this tree just kinda chilling here. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna drink this potion to become invincible. And we're gonna take that dude out. Now we get a gem. Okay, so we can't pass through there just yet. Now, since we have this gem, we can head back up to the lake and get a new thing. But first, let's heal up. Alright, so now we got a balloon. So what the balloon does is it lets you float up those broken ladders in the mine. That's how you get to where you need to go. So I would have just been wandering forever in that stupid mine. So I pulled up a map in here, because I don't want to get lost. Because this place is kind of big. Alright, so where we need to go is up here. I didn't think that was how that was gonna work. Alright, we got another gem. Now, before we leave, thank you. So there's one more secret we can get here. Another heart container. All right, so now we can get out of here. Definitely didn't go the right way. So we got another gem. So let's head back up. Got this thing, whatever. I think I know what that does. Not sure how you would know what it does, but we're gonna go back down to where that fairy is. Get out of here. All right, so we got the fairy now. Meanwhile, all right, sweet. Oh, Lady of the Lake. Cool. Password. Got it. Alright, we're going to that next area now. Wait, this is how you get there. No, this is not how you get there. French? Really, dude? Oh, this lumberjack's about to kick my ass. Or not. So it looks like we're crossing that bridge. Oh, I don't like the looks of this. That looks like a goddamn hedge maze. I see that obvious heart there. Huh. All right. Noted for the future. Alright, you need a key.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh, sure you do, buddy. Yep. Into the freaking hedge maze we go. I'm just kind of doing a perimeter around the maze, just to get an idea of what we're dealing with here. Alright, so I probably need that flower. That's Healy water. All right, how can I get that bottle? we go. Is there anything else in here? Just pause for a second. I didn't do that. I forgot if you hit start and then select it, like, it, like, reloads. Oh, that's frustrating. So where am I currently? No, I gotta do this again. That's fine, we can do this real quick. Oh, wait, I did all this already. Oh, do I have to go back into the mine? I think I do. No, but... Oh, no, I think I just have to go this way. Alright, I didn't get the wrench, so I gotta do this stupid thing again. Use a map to get through the rest of this. So if I go like this... Key should be right here. Yeah, perfect. Alright, now let's go get the other stuff that was hidden here. just gotta get the bottle and then we're good. Alright, I got your key. You got me a jar. Catch a fish. Alright. How do I do that? Guess we're heading back. I guess. Grab a fish here. No. Can't go back in there yet. Oh, maybe I go through that, like, gate? not this, then maybe I have something else I could try. What am I doing? Okay, fish. Uh-huh. Yeah, sure, but that doesn't help me. Map isn't really offering any insight. Alright, I'll figure out off camera what I'm doing here. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. More young Merlin in the next one.